The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is an attribute of the strong. Gandhi. I'm reminded now of the importance of forgiving, beginning with forgiveness for myself. For the more we spend time with ourselves, things arise that you are critical of. Traumas melt. then I experience myself free, able to create anew, to make different choices, and to not punish myself or hold something against myself. We are constantly evolving, learning, and growing. Treat yourself with loving kindness and forgiveness. Feeling the emanations of rose quartz. Rose quartz mixed with platinum. At your third eye. Bringing loving presence and forgiveness. In your high brain centers. Forgiveness anchors a strength, and you may find yourself stable, steadfast, grounded. Experiencing that the things that rocked your world, made you wobbly, don't anymore. Sound holds me and it fills me with great joy. It is a privilege and an honor for me to share that joy with you. It is truly a gift that I never imagined was possible. Thank you. love surround you. May love embrace you. May you be held, warm, stable, steadfast, and unwavering. Sending you so much love and joy in your belly and peace of mind. This beautiful set, a deeply rooting C, Aqua Aura Gold, an incredible low G, White Alchemy Gold and Platinum, Moldavite and Platinum at the high C, Lemon Aura Gold at the heart, Pink Aura Gold and Indigo at the high D, your soul purpose, and Rose Quartz and Platinum Practitioner at the third eye. May you be filled with light and love and joy. And thank you for joining me for this Tune-Up Tuesday.